hear her scream? Like a wild bird, maybe an eagle.
Major, I hate this Jeep.
I baked an eagle once. Made out of bread. Finocchi's Bakery in Los Angeles. It's not from the Wildlife Federation ordered it. Came to the wrong war.
We harness that mother. He'll pull us to Malderay.
Easily. Malderay's just there, beyond the hill.
I see St. Croix on the map. I don't see Malderay.
Because Malderay is not a village. It is a castle.
A castle?
Oh, we're gonna barrack in a castle.
It is my castle.
We're gonna barrack in your castle.
The Germans did the same.
We're Americans.
I'm Maurice Tixier, Comte de Malderay.
Captain Beckman. Lionel Beckman, the art historian. Castle's interest him.
Oh? And this is Major...
Falconer. Let's go.
You got there, Mr. Dixier.
Thank you. The Germans had no Negro.
These kind gentlemen rescued me from a slaver off of Santo Domingo. Went down with all hands. They thought they could learn Swahili from me.
Private Benjamin wants to be a writer, so he talks like a writer.
Private Benjamin thinks the war was invented so he could write a book about it.
Yes, it is Malderay.
Hey, how long was the Hundred Years' War?
Exactly 215 years.
There are rooms of the Great Hall. The enlisted men can live in the keep.
The keep?
Castle keep, the tower.
All right, gentlemen.
Has anyone got the exact time?
There you are, Benjamin. Title for your book, Castle Keep.
Not bad.
Castle Keep by PFC Alistair P. Benjamin. Once upon a time, eight walking wounded misfits of the American army entered a castle in Belgium. But this cannot be a Gothic tale, because it was the Second World War.